Hey Lauren, you busy?
A little bit. I'm just working on this brief that's due this weekend.
So good. All right, cool. Listen, I got my friend working on a real name for Cameron A. Harris. Apparently it takes some kind of special clearance, but we should be fine. It should take about like a week or so.
I can't believe you're still stuck on this. Alan, let it go.
So you don't care about your well-being?
This is getting old, Alan. You need to back off and stop prying into my personal life. At first it was cute, but now it's just starting to get...
Get what? Enlighten me. You think I want to see these guys playing you for your heart? You remember Lamar? Yeah, Lamar. Had the whole secret family. Left you and went and got married. Hmm? What about Tony? Yeah, I remember Tony. The registered sex offender, right? Look, I'm here looking out for you.
No one asked you to do that.
Actually, Patrick did. Alright, so I'll go find out the information that I need. And when I get it, I'll get back to you. Just make sure you pick up the phone when I call.
Well, this is really happening.
Hey, this how the government works. Once I sign the papers, I'm legally obligated to serve my 4 years. Hey, it's gonna be all right. I'm gonna come down as soon as I can. We can still FaceTime and write letters like they used to back in the old days.
I know, but it's not the same. When you said you wanted a career change, I'm thinking you're talking about going to the police station or something, not all the way to Iraq.
Hey, it's gonna be okay. I promise.
My God.
Yo.
I thought I would have missed you.
Nah, man. You know I couldn't leave without, you know, telling my girl Papa goodbye.
I feel you, my brother. Yeah. It's crazy you leaving, man. I'd be out there with you if it wasn't for these bad knees, man.
I'd be right out there with you. At least patrolling the streets.
Yeah, okay.
Super proud of you, bro.
Hey, appreciate that, bro.
Hey, it's nothing.
Hey, but do me a favor while I'm gone. Make sure you keep an eye on this one for me, all right?
Hey, I don't need no babysitter, okay?
Hey, this is grown man talking right here.
I got you, fam. I got you.
You feeling better?
A little bit. I feel like I just have to sleep it off.
So that mean you ain't hungry?
I could eat.
So how about I order us up something nice, and then we talk about what's been on your mind, what you're thinking about. That sound good?
Babe, you want to do Chinese food or crab legs? I was thinking Chinese food. I might get some shrimp fried rice and the chicken with the hair on it.
You feeling better?
No, I'm not. If you wear women's panties, Cameron, That I could deal with. But if these belong to another woman, I don't know what I'll do.
Hey, look, I can explain. Those are not, I do not know where those came from. Probably my homeboy.
Probably? All
right. I'll text him right now.
You could take those.
Babe, look.
And I'm leaving.
Lauren, do not leave.
Get out of my way.
Do not leave like that. Lauren, are you serious? Lauren!
You don't think this is all a little extra?
No. You the reason why I'm in this mess.
I was trying to make sure you were good. You had a good night.
Yeah, I was good and I had a good night. But now look at me.
All right, so what you want me to do?
We're going to go in there together. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to let you go talk to Lauren first. I don't want her to see me. And then just tell her the whole story. And then after that, give me like a signal. Let me know everything's clear. Shit, and the rest up to me.
The story, which is?
Bro, we've been over this multiple times. You was out partying, you met a girl, you wanted to take her back, but you couldn't take her back to your spot because you still live at home with your parents. So you asked to use mine, and I was like, yeah, cool, but you didn't clean up after yourself.
Okay, but do I really have to tell her my whole living situation, though?
Oh, gosh.
You know I'm about to get my own spot, like.
Yes, you really have to let her know your living. That's a key part of the story. A key part.
All right. Wait, what's in it for me?
What?
What's in it for me?
What's in it for me? Not snapping your neck. That's what's in it for you. Okay?
True.
Okay. Come on, man. We're already here anyway.
Yeah. You think these are cool?
Yeah. No, those are perfect.
All right, perfect. So I don't want him to see me.
Uh-huh.
So just go in there, make sure everything's cool. And when you give me the signal, I know we good.
Cool.
You remember the story, right?
Yeah. I stayed with my mom. Uh-huh. Use your spot to get freaky.
All right.
Forgot to clean up.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, I'm going to sprinkle a little, like, oh, he's a great guy. He'll never do that.
Do that. Do that. Yeah, come on.
Yes?
Miss Altus?
Alejandro? Did I forget to make a payment?
No, you're good. I actually came to speak on behalf of Cam. I might have left a little mess at his place.
So it was you.
Yeah, they won't have enough time to respond. Yeah, by law, they're required to file that request within 2 weeks. And they've got enough on their plate as is. Listen, you've got to trust me here. Yeah, they won't be able to. Listen, I've only been doing this for 10 plus years.
Mr. Towns.
Oh, Austin, listen. My 12 o'clock just came in, so I'm going to have to call you back, all right, buddy? All right, we'll chop it up tomorrow. All right, bye.
You don't need to do that. Hang that up.
Listen, I don't know what Lauren has told you, but whatever it is, she's lying.
See, I just don't get it. I'm a quiet and low-key type of guy who likes to live his life in peace and simply enjoy what God brings to me. That's it. But it seems like I have a snake in my garden. Alan, are you a snake?
No, I don't even know what you're talking about right now.
I don't like snakes!